Day two at the burn. Sean slept like a king. I'm gonna give you a tour of where I slept last night. Come on, Sean, you're telling me you're uncomfortable.
Not uncomfortable, I just got flu.
And Citrep on the coffee machine, it turns out the generator is not working. But we have beer.
That we do.
And we are making a plan. The world's biggest pour over. No, laugh, Sean.
That's a
you didn't think of it.
It's a big statement.
You didn't think of it. Today, Sean,
missioning around, gaining bearings, a little bit of cycling.
We got all of this to go see today. We haven't been to that tall tower yet, have we?
No, where are we going to go now?
So, a nice day in the sun, back to 50. You got your sunblock on?
Yeah.
You're looking good with those goggles. You get over your mask?
No, that's why my mask has been migrated to the front of my hand.
That's a bloody good idea. Is that sign? Hug me, please don't climb on me. I mean, look at it. It's a giant willy. Oh. Are you ready to see the world's coolest truck?
Have no race. All the grace. Peace to them.